So, as a seasoned politician from Western Region, chairman of ANC Parliamentary Group and deputy party leader of ANC, I want to tell NASA principals that if they don't unite and propel Musalia as a presidential candidate, Ruto is going to be a president of the Republic of Kenya. Ruto will beat them hands down if they are not organized. And if they bring Raila Amolo Odinga as a presidential candidate, we are going to lose the election. Ruto will beat Raila Amolo Odinga. The only card we have is Musalia Mudavadi. If it's not Musalia Mudavadi, Ruto is going to win. Raila said he has only one remaining bullet. Yesterday he changed, he said he has full load of magazine. And I know the magazine is empty. There's nothing in the magazine. It's empty. So the only option is Musalia. If it's not a Musalia presidential candidate from the NASA wing, we are going to lose the election badly to Ruto. Our focus is to rebuild the economy post-COVID. Ruto cannot build the economy post-COVID. Our focus is to reduce the liability to Kenyans in terms of international debts. The only solution, the man who can revive the economy post-COVID is Musalia Mudavadi. The man who can reduce the indebtedness of this country to international community by restructuring the debt is Musalia Mudavadi. Already ANC, through Musalia Mudavadi, we have a motion in parliament, actually a bill in parliament sponsored by ANC party and through the ANC Nambale member of parliament, Sako Bunyasi, and is an initiative of Musalia Mudavadi to bring what we call debt management authority to restructure the debts we owe the international community. If we don't have a Musalia candidature as NASA, Ruto will be the president. King Raila, the magazine is empty. You cannot tell me you have stayed with a wife for 20 years. You failed to impregnate a wife. You are saying, give me a last chance when you are 75 years. You will impregnate the woman. We NASA principles should get focused. Even if forming a new coalition,
yes,
it's possible. Even if it's forming a new coalition, because we have only three people who can become president. But we are now eliminating Raila. We are remaining with two. Musalia or no Musalia, Ruto will be the president. It's just a discourse. We are discussing issues.
Yes.
Just discussing. It's not a coalition. Just a center of discussion of issues. It's not a coalition. We are not about NASA. We are saying trustness. We are sticking with the word NASA because of two reasons. One, financial sharing of the resources from the national government, because political parties are supposed to be funded.
Yeah.
Two, we are stopping the Raila presidency because the NASA agreement is Raila will run for one term and we deposit with the register of political parties. And once you deposit an agreement with the register of political parties, that agreement becomes law, signed by all principals, deposited to the register of political parties. So Raila cannot run on NASA ticket.
Musalia afike wapi? Maneno ya kusema sisi turudi hapa, unajua hapa kwa Lake Victoria. Samaki ilikuwa imejaa kwa kikapo. Samaki imetolewa. Na samaki kitolewa kwa kikapo nini inabakia? Inzi peke yake imejaa kikapo. Sisi hatuwezi rudi kwa inzi. Sisi tunataka nyama yenyewe, yenyewe. Na naambia rais wetu Uhuru Kenyatta, linda inji vizuri. Sahi ya uchaguzi. Eleza Inspector General of Police aweke usalama wa kutosha kwa sababu nataka uchaguzi wa amani. Na tunasema uchaguzi hauwezi kupelekwa mbele. Kwa sababu uchaguzi kikatiba inaweza pelekwa mbele kama tuko hali ya vita. Tuko hali ya vita kweli? Hakuna mtu anapigana na mwingine. Askari wako wa kutosha walinde usalama. Uchaguzi lazima ifanyike tarehe 9 mwezi wa 8 mwaka ujao. Na hiyo mwaka mtachagua Savula kama governor, Musalia kama president. Sisi yenye tumefocus on, tunambia Uhuru, tupatie running mate kutoka central. Na utupatie kura za central. Hiyo ndio tunataka peke yake. Sisi hatutaki endorsement ya mtu yote, na sisi tumekubaliana kama ANC. Tukienda kwa coalition yote, Musalia lazima awe kiongozi wa hiyo coalition. Tunaomba mheshimiwa Raila, tumekusupport mara 5, wewe saa hii tusupport. Kwa sababu wewe ukioa bibi mkae naye miaka 5 hakuna mimba. tena ukae naye miaka mingine 5 hakuna mimba. Sasa wanasema sasa umefika miaka 75, wanasema sasa niachie tu kidogo saa hii nitaweka mimba. Utaweka mimba namna gani? Na hii miaka yote umekaa naye hujaweka. Sasa yeye achie Musalia, yeye bado ni kijana, aingize upresident mara moja.